Whenever you need to insert the same text to multiple Google Sheet cells, our red text add-on will prove extremely useful. It will add your characters or text strings without any formulas to 5 different positions. At the beginning of all selected cells at once, or on the contrary, at their end, at a certain position defined by a number, before any existing text that you specify, or instead right after that text. Let me show you that adding text in Google Sheets is really that easy. Here I have a short book list that I want to look complete and presentable. To begin with, install PowerTools to your spreadsheets and run it from the add-ons menu. Go to the text group and you'll see the add text tool. Now you're 3 steps away from the result. First, select those cells where you want to insert the text. Then, enter the text that you want to add to your cells into this special field of the add-on. And finally, select the position where that text will go. By the way, there is this option at the bottom that will tell the add-on not to add anything into empty cells of your selected range. I'm going to add this both here to the beginning of my selected cells. I pick the corresponding option, press Run, and as expected, the tool adds my text at the very beginning of all these cells. To insert text to the right side of cells, I pick the next option, at the end. I will add first names to the first column. Let me just enter another string I need to add. And there it is, the new text at the end of all cells. You can also insert the text at a certain position inside the existing data. For that, choose after character number and enter the desired position. If your new text should precede some particular existing string, select the Before Text option and enter that particular text. The add-on will look for it in all selected cells and insert your new text right before each and every found instance. If, on the contrary, your new text should follow that string, select After Text instead, enter the string, and hit Run. Now the new text is added to the right of all found occurrences of the desired string. And that's it! Install your PowerTools from the Google Sheets store to make all use of this and over 30 other time savers for your spreadsheets. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or contact us directly. We'll be happy to help.